Hi chums, Bubu is going to tell you a story about Don't Pluck the Flowers. So once there was a cute little girl named Sophie. Sophie loved flowers a lot. She had a craze of flowers and she loved to collect different kinds of flowers and decorate her room with them. So Sophie visited the beautiful flowery garden daily and collected her favorite flowers to make them a showpiece for her room. One night when Sophie was sleeping soundly in her room with fresh fragrance of flowers, she started dreaming about flowers and she saw that all the flowers were sadly crying and missing their garden, and they didn't like to be a part of the room where they would get fade in few days. They all were crying very badly. So when Sophie woke up, she realized her big mistake, that just for their fun she's snatching the lives of flowers. So Sophie decided not to pluck any flower further. Now, Sophie daily visited the garden, watered the plants and admired their beauty in the garden, not in her room. So, that's how Sophie became the best friend of the flower and started taking care of all of them. So kids, you need to understand that plants have life too. We should not pluck them so that they can also enjoy their life lively.
Hi chums, thank you for watching. I hope you have enjoyed this story. And don't forget to subscribe my channel for more videos.